This is a single leg practice technique using a chip. This will go on the floor to help engage the toes into the ground. Placing it here, the stance foot will press the big toe into the chip as we raise the opposite leg up to 90. Holding, making sure the hips are level, torso is straight, so there's no rotation or deviation from the midline, and ensuring there's good foot contact with the floor of the stance leg.